Hi everyone, it's James. I've got a new laundry machine. It's by Hitachi. The delivery people set it up for me. I didn't have to do anything. Here's the ground. They plugged in the power and into the water.
Here's the model number, Hitachi BD-SX110E. This is a washer and dryer machine. It's very nice. Okay, I'm good. This uses liquid detergent. No powder detergent. Only liquid. And you put it in here. All that.
According to the manual, you open this compartment, this case, for liquid detergent. So it only uses liquid detergent. The left side, you put regular detergent. The right side, you put softener. The two liquids mix and flow into this chamber. Take a look. There's an arrow that tells you how much liquid is supposed to go there.
First time to pour liquid detergent into it. I'll just put that much for now. What the heck is all this? The warranty? This is the power. Turning on the water. No leakage. Turning on the power. Wow. That's standard. There's so many modes. I have a big load of clothes to wash and they all stink. This is an AI system. It's automatic, so it'll do all the washing for me. The only thing I need to do is put my clothes in here. It'll automatically weigh and wash my clothes. Okay guys, I figured out where you put the detergent. It's in this compartment. The blue one is for regular liquid detergent and the pink one is for softener. So take a look. You fill these two just below the orange marking. This machine has a built-in AI system, so it measures how much liquid detergent and softener is needed for each load. Cool, eh? You're allowed to fill it up to that orange marking. Here I go. My first wash. Now for this stinky laundry. All this is going into that. I hear water. Okay, I'm gonna show you how to open this. There's a lever over here. You press this towards you. You press this towards you and it opens up. I don't wanna show my dirty laundry. Okay, and it locks like this. It's locked, just like that. Make sure. Yep, it's locked. Now to start it. It's on standard. I just press start and it should work beautifully. Okay guys, I'm about to start the laundry machine for the first time. Crossing my fingers, everything works. Oh, sorry, 1.0. Oh, it's going to use that much. It's going to take 35 minutes to wash this load. There's a key. That means it's locked. It's beginning to turn. I'm back after 33 minutes and the laundry machine stopped. And I believe the laundry is done. Oh, it smells wonderful. Oh yeah. Beautiful. Excellent job, laundry machine. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to my channel. Bye.